In previous program, we have shown that two-dimensional array is nothing but array of arrays. Here, I would like to discuss this concept diagrammatically. This static integer SAN 2,3 is a two-dimensional array. We can show this array diagrammatically like this. Clear? Now, we can say that this two-dimensional array is nothing but one-dimensional array of two elements, that is SAM 0 and SAM 1. Clear? So, SAM is a one-dimensional array with two elements, SAM 0 and SAM 1. Now, each element of this one-dimensional array, SAM 0 and SAM 1, is again a one-dimensional array of three elements. So, SAM 0 is a one-dimensional array with three elements. And SAM 1 is also a one-dimensional array with three elements. Is it clear? So, I will repeat the entire process again. SAM 2,3 is a two-dimensional array. We can say that it is a one-dimensional array with two elements, that is SAM 0 and SAM 1, and each of these elements is again a one-dimensional array, and it has three elements. So SAM 0 is a one-dimensional array with three elements, and SAM 1 is again a one-dimensional array with three elements. Is it clear? Thank you.